Six sticky skeletons.
Six sticky skeletons.
No, I can do better, right?
So that every day you're with me, I keep you close to my heart. Give me one more kiss before the boys arrive. Nashville to San Francisco is a hell of a drive, but don't worry, the Lord is good when the road is wrong, and we'll be back before you know. Up
and you thought you were him.
I came to get down. I came to get down. So get down to your seat and jump around.
You think that was cool? Watch this.
One day, I came into the kitchen, and my dad was there, and I told him that I was hungry. Then he said, "Hi, hungry, I'm Dad."
It's okay.
We were walking past the aquarium, and my father asked, "How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh?" I told him I didn't know, and then he said, 10 tickles. 10 tickles? Oh, 10 tickles.
My dad asked me, "What did the fisherman say to the magician?" He said, "Pick a card, any card."
My dad asked me if I've ever seen him with constipation. I said no. And then my dad said it never came out. Who would name a movie Constipation?
It's okay. She's gonna be alright.
You're having family dinner and my dad spilled peas all over the table, and then he said, "I just peed on the table."
I asked my dad to make me a sandwich, and he said, "Abracadabra, you're a sandwich."
I asked my dad for a joke about pizza, but he said, "No, it's a little too cheesy."
Father asked me, "How do celebrities stay cool?" And then he said, "Because they have many fans."
Thank you.
you wanna see and take you where you wanna be. You could be my luck. Even if the sky is falling down, I know that we'll be safe and sound.
You moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. Tell me what is up with that. And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that.
Sticky skeletons. Wait, I don't know.
What's happening?
Hello?
We're having a dinner.
Oh
there we go. That's our news.
your lips.